The MIT graduate accused of murdering a Yale student is now under arrest. U.S. Marshals say they tracked down 29-year-old Kinshawn Pond in Alabama. He's accused of stealing a car from a dealership in Mansfield on February 6, then driving to New Haven and shooting 26-year-old Kevin Jang multiple times. The U.S. Marshals says it developed information which led them to Kinshawn today, and he surrendered without incident.